Today it is sun. It's not Sunday, it's Saturday. We just finished filming the first sequence. Is that what they call it? I think that's what they call it. And I'm just out hunting for some hot water. I think I just found it. Super dark in here. Let's see.
Welcome back to the vlogs.
Today, Mariah is here with me.
It's part two of the music video shooting day. And we just popped this little thing.
Oh my god.
Little stuff.
It's like when you pop a sip, that's the only thing you can see in your face.
But I will cover it.
Yeah. Mm-mm. And maybe we can focus on filming this side.
Today this is my good side. We're doing a simple like gold brown neutral look.
Come in everybody! Welcome to the vlog!
Hey! Är du på vilken lån märken?
Ja!
Anyways, the foundation we're using today, excuse my talking because I'm super tired and I need to rest up before shooting. The foundation we're using today is the Makeup Store.
Oh, soft touch foundation. Soft. I love it. It's like a BB cream in the consistency, but it covers like a foundation. Mm. So it's like the best of both worlds and I love it, and it looks so good in photos and on camera. Mm. It's like the perfect one to work with. I think the worst that ever happened was one lady I was taking lipstick on. Mm-hmm. And every time I started doing lipstick on her, she was like, oh. And like her whole face, I was like I've like mastered like most situations, and it takes a lot for me to be in tone enough, but that one was new.
Yeah.
I was like, that's creative, definitely. I stay professional. People do a lot of strange things when getting their makeup done. Yeah. Like generally. And you were like, you're literally like a therapist.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because yeah. You're kind of like, it's so intimate.
Yeah.
And people are like not usually used to it. And if you're like a comfortable person, they will open up.
Yeah.
One of the girls, she was having like an anxiety attack or something.
Oh, sure.
Like in mid shoot.
Yeah.
So I was like, just took her to the side and gave her some tissues and like, just like get it out and will continue, because like her well-being is the most important thing.
Yeah.
And it's like, I can fix the concealer, like don't mm-hmm. worry about it. Like, you first.
That's
yeah. Mm-hmm. It was like a hard, like the song was about something like really deep and personal.
Yeah, because that was the music video.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So I was like, her well-being is the most important, and the song hit me as well. Like,
yeah.
I was pregnant on that shoot myself, so. I really understood her.
Yeah.
So like her having like a good time and getting to be upset by something, she had every right to be
yeah,
upset.
Yeah, it's art. Why shouldn't you be?
Mm.
Yeah.
So should we take a moment, let her breathe, mm-hmm. let her tell like the story and what she felt the need to like talk about, and then we continue.
Yeah,
like it's not that big of a deal, but get. Letting people feel things is so important.
I know, yeah. So important to like, talk about things as
yeah.
well. And just
and people feel better afterwards, so it doesn't take a lot for like
yeah.
things to be fixed then.
I remember I had a boyfriend when I was like 17 or something,
mm-hmm.
and I was always so emotional and stuff,
mm-hmm.
and I would always cry, and he was telling me that crying is for weak people, and
no.
I'm like, it's not.
It's bottling up emotions.
I know.
So much worse.
But that was his philosophy.
Yeah, but a lot of people have that philosophy.
Mm.
Because now that I actually can put off time just to sit down and cry.
Mm.
Like watch soppy videos
yeah.
and movies, and just get it out. And I, if you can feel like the sadness and be angry, you also get to be so much more happy.
I know, yeah. It's after you like cry and stuff,
mm-hmm.
you just feel so much more alive.
And your skin is glowing.
Yeah.
And you feel better. And you're like, I can breathe again.